There we go. I guess. Affected too, the cabin, huh? They're gonna fucking enter in another one. Let's fucking... No, I didn't want that one. Do the first level. I can't tell if I'm dropping frames, but I don't know if you can really tell that either, so...
It looks good.
Right on. The poopies! So... I've already done this level. But I figured I'd do it, see if we get any more fucking viewers. So I doubt I'm gonna be too terrified on this level. But the next level I couldn't fucking play.
Cause it's too scary?
It's too scary. Holy fuck. Did they just change the game on me?
A little bit.
They just changed the game on me. Holy fuck. Holy shitballs. So, the levels aren't the same every time. Okay.
It's good.
Terrifying noises. Okay, so they're not completely different then. Just some procedurally generated crap that changes from time to time. That still made me jump. Terrifying girl.
Aren't all.
Yeah. Oh shit! Motherfucker! I don't remember that.
Is that how you die?
No, I didn't die. I don't think you can die. You just poop your pants. Just oops, I poops all over the ploops. Oh god. It's dark. What's over there? Hello? Anything over there? You gonna start playing some scary music? Oh shit, monkeys! Definitely new. There's a Ouija board. That's kind of pretty music.
I'm not sure if it just died out of my hand.
Huh? Oh my god. Fuck
it. Just died out of my hand.
Oh my god. Oh, I hear footsteps. Oh my god. Oh shit! Mm-hmm.